Aspiring and existing entrepreneurs alike are concerned about having a business plan, office space, certifications, staff support, and the right connections. Learn what the latest trends are and why you may be hurting your chances for growth.
Don't concentrate on the things that you do that you don't have. Just concentrate on the things that you do. And like I said today, start where you have with what you have, knowing that what you have is plenty enough.
Find out that and so much more on the next American Entrepreneur.